Hi, folks, and welcome to SAS Innovate. Next year, SAS will celebrate 50 years of innovation. And today, it's all about AI. Generative AI, agentic AI, and even quantum AI. The list goes on. So, how does SAS define agentic AI? We think of it as a spectrum between human out of the loop and human in the loop scenarios. For agentic AI, SAS Viya empowers you to create intelligent agents that automate any business problem on any cloud with unparalleled governance. What is the goal of a digital twin for your business? For SAS, it's about building simulated environments that enable complex systems to be seen, understood, and optimized. For digital twins, SAS Viya's integration with Epic Unreal Engine empowers you to achieve game-changing improvements in your business operations. SAS R&D has been innovating with quantum AI. We are combining quantum computing with traditional AI to process large, complicated data sets and take those times down from months down to minutes. For quantum AI, SAS Viya empowers you with hybrid architectures to solve what was previously unsolvable.